Barney. I never knew playing with alphabet blocks could be so much fun.
Well, they're even more fun when you play the animal and alphabet matching game. Oh, come on, I'll show you. Here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. How many animals can you name in the animal and alphabet matching game?
Now pick a letter of the alphabet and find an animal that starts with it, like this.
Ants are A, birds are B, C for cow and dogs are D.
The elephant E is next in line, with the frog F, guinea pig right behind.
How many animals can you name in the animal and alphabet matching game?
Whoa, that was A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. H and I come next. Hamsters H, iguana I. Neither one can jump too high.
But a jaguar can, it starts with J. A kangaroo too, with the letter K.
How many animals can you name in the animal and alphabet matching game?
Now that's it.
Oh yeah.
All right.
L is lamb and monkey M.
Newt
and owl come after them.
P and Q are pony and quail. R for a rabbit with a fluffy tail.
How many animals can you name in the animal and alphabet matching game?
That's great, everyone.
Oh, yeah. Let's go now.
Spider is S and turtle C. Unicorn U and vulture V.
The next to come is W for a whale who lives in the ocean blue.
How many animals can you name in the animal and alphabet matching game?
We're almost to the end. All that's left is X, Y, and Z.
An X-ray fish is the next in line. Then a yak that starts with Y. A zebra with the letter Z is the end of the game for you and me.
We matched all the letters of the alphabet with animals that we won't forget.
Hey, let's go to the zoo and see even more animals.
Oh, yes, let's go.
That's a tippity-top idea.
Oh, and maybe we can play a new animal game like find all the blue animals or find all the fuzzy animals.
Come on, sissy, let's go.